There's a grand old maid across the sea. So the story was recalled to me. And from dawn till dark, you hear her call down in front of the wailing wall. And she cries all day, so sad and alone, till someone comes along and leads her home. Nobody listens, and nobody seems to care. But every day you'll find them there and kneeling down for sadness' sake, crying just as though their hearts would break. And from dawn till dark, you hear them call down in front of the wailing wall. And they cry all day, so sad and alone, till someone comes along and leads them home. You know I don't listen, and you know that I don't care. But every day you'll find me for sadness' sake, crying just as though my heart would break. And from dawn till dark, you'll hear me down in front of the wailing wall.
can hardly move my lips. For speaking, I said, so what is this thing I can't explain? I blame all the things I feel but can't quite place. Perhaps they're written on my face. Someone took the words away. Why don't you speak up and say what you mean? Summon my powers of conversation. I talk to myself and mine. When you're around, then I decline the invitation. It's strange to finally find myself so tongue-tied. A change has come over me, I'm powerless to express everything I know but cannot speak. And if I try, my voice will break. Someone took the words away. Someone